Over now to the captains for the toss.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go. She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding. Yep. Nice shot, that one. And they get a single there.
Yes.
Oh, superb timing.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the bridge end.
That away nicely. Four runs.
Right on.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Gave a few too many away in that over. George, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the scoreboarding.
Yep.
plays and misses. Plays it nicely along the ground.
Yep.
That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
Well, that looked very close. The rope with ease. She gets six. She was playing all around that. What a delivery.
Batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Good shot. Yeah. This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
Superb shot. Could watch that on replay all day. Textbook.
Farrant has been handed the ball for this final over.
Bowler beating them all ends up there.
Yep. Catch it.
Tremendous stroke. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yep.
good shot.
Bit expensive in that one.
Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The right armour is the new bowler from the bridge end. Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. Along the ground.
Yes.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Beaumont has their first ball to face here.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it. was a good delivery, but it was treated with contempt.
A new bowler coming into the attack.
Yeah, catch it!
Oh, superb timing.
Stuff there. One bounce, four runs. Leaps up and takes a beauty. Superb reflexes. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. The right-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the bridge end. Didn't like the look of that one, no shot offered.
That one missed everything and then some.
Four runs there, super shot.
That's a very disappointing score and an important wicket. They'll be happy with that over. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yeah. Catch it.
One bounce and that's four. Let's hit her on the pads. The umpire, not interested. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. Scalp out very cheaply indeed.
Farrant is about to face their first ball.
That's big. What a shot.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the bridge end.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect. Well, had that delivery entirely wrong and she was punished. And that's four.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement.
Four needed off the final ball. How will the bowler handle this?
The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.